When the state's doing its job, the federal government should let the states do their job.
That is correct.
About the WIRE Act, what's your view of the Obama administration's interpretation of the WIRE Act to allow online video poker or poker gambling?
Senator Graham, I was shocked at the memorandum, I guess the enforcement memorandum, that the Department of Justice issued with regard to the WIRE Act and criticized it. Apparently, there is some justification or argument that can be made to support the Department of Justice's position, but I did oppose it when it happened, and it seemed to me to be an unusual.
Would you revisit it?
I would make a decision about it based on careful study.
When the state's doing its job, the federal government should let the states do their job.